We love Squishmallows! Today we are going to create water fireworks. Here is what you will need. A tall glass. A fork. Water. 2 tablespoons of oil. And food coloring of your choice. Let us show you what to do. Fill a tall glass almost to the top with room temperature water. Add 2 drops of food coloring to the glass with oil. Stir the oil into the food coloring with the fork and stop once they had broken down into smaller drops. Pour the oil and coloring mixture into the tall glass. Now watch! The food coloring will slowly sink in the glass with each droplet expanding outwards as it falls. When are they going to come down?
I think it will be soon.
Let's wait. Okay. They're still not falling down yet. Oh, there's one. It's blue. And there are more coming down too. Is getting bigger because it's expanding. Now it's more colorful. Now it's a sight of like fireworks. That's because it's called water fireworks. Teehee. I wonder which one will reach the bottom first.
Maybe the blue one.
Maybe because the blue one went down first. It's so pretty! That one touched the bottom.
And now the pink one did too.
Here is how it works.
Food coloring dissolves in water but not in oil.
So when you pour in your food coloring oil mixture, the oil will float at the top of the water because it is less dense.
And the food coloring will begin to dissolve once they sink through the oil and into the water. Keep on exploring! We love Squishmallows!
Let's watch more!
Yay!
I will tell our friends later to do this experiment too. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share with your friends.